Why DJing off of a phone and not from an iPad or laptop? For me personally, the whole experience of bringing a laptop, connecting a laptop, DJing while looking sideways to see where you're at on the laptop has never been a preference of mine.